Well, this is us on the way up the mountain. Dev, what's the feeling?
Look, just elation, I think, is the correct word.
This is our local cafe.
You can get a lot of beanies there.
Yeah. I don't know about you, Dev, I'm pretty excited about the bird life.
I'm not. They're going to be on all the tracks. You're going to hear birds on the guitar tracks.
We do like wild sounds of bush turkeys.
Yeah, and I said, oh, well, why don't I just turn my amps up? But I'm not allowed to because of the noise restrictions in the area. It's National Park.
This is it. Arrival. Deruja and the Terrios. It's our sponsored by Daihatsu. How was that, Dev? It's a fairly good park.
Pretty good.
Yep. There goes the cutting of eggs.
Yeah, because then we'll still need to get a guitar into this, right, to be able to. Nathan.
G'day, mate. G'day, guys. Right, this is my setup. As you probably know, I'm fairly technically minded. No, usually, like, for basic drummers, like, they wouldn't dare go anything over one cymbal. I've gone for two. Well, four if you count the bottom hat of the hi-hat.
Tell me about this leather jacket.
This is Black Panther finish. That's actually not bullshit. That's real. It's a kit I got from my friend Greg from the Drum Cartel. See his branding on the front. Thank you, Greg. Often people ask me, they say, Nath, how do you become like the best drummer, like as good a drummer as you are? And I say, mate.
What's that?
That's a spy camera, pocket camera, as well as capturing audio, good oral sort of representation of your band. I like to get weird angle shots as well. Both sides, two eyes, two cameras. You know what I mean?
Mm.
Each eye. Secret air conditioning. I've actually asked Neil to direct it straight into the left pit. I find that that just seems to sweat more than the right. So, mm. Yeah. And that's okay. Why a lot of drummers do it, apparently. Because they think, oh, it's a rock move, but he's, you know, you need a fan.
Cooling it down.
Cooling it down. Sometimes they'll alternate it.
We have a fair bit of money.
Yeah, we've loaded.
Loaded with money. And you decided... Most drummers will only play with one snare, and how many? Yeah. You have a few, do you?
I got one here, two there, and there's another two outside. So partway through the song, I'll like, and there'll be like big gaps, and I'll just be running around, hitting all the other snares as well. It's really hard to keep in time, especially because I won't have my headphones on. When you're playing a band as big as ours, it's that sort of technique just becomes second nature.
I'll take you through the setup.
Yeah, take me through it. What do you got here, mate?
So...
Pedals.
This...
rock pedal.
This makes one from one into two.
Yep, and gotcha. Then,
this one is just like a rest when you get tired of, because you stand a lot.
Yeah.
So when you get tired of that, you can do a bit of, you know.
Just like
just it stops DVT. This, which is a
big muff. That's a bit rude.
It's a loud, makes loud yep. things a louder one. I'm not sure about that. I don't know, really.
Delay.
It's when things are going too quickly. You just...
If it's going too fast, you're like, fast. Slow it down.
Slow it down, Dev.
Delay. And like certain and, number of...
That comes on, so it means, you know, so you know it's slowing down a bit. Slow down.
So like two presses for like 10 beats.
Yeah. It's when Nath goes too quick. When I need to, I just press this, press on that. Sends a little zap. It's a little zap up his.
What's he got, like a collar on or something like that? Does he?
Yeah,
like
a zap, zaps him a little bit.
Speed collar.
And then this one's not even plugged in.
It's wireless.
Yeah, it's wireless. It's not even. It just makes some. I don't really know what it does. A lot of people come up to me and they're like, "Oh, Dev, I'm really into guitars and I'm really into like knowing everything about pedals and everything." And I say, "Oh, cool. Well, look at this one." And they say, "Oh."
And it just blows them.
Yeah, this, like, we don't actually play loops. It's just iPod backing tracks. I just put that in there because it's, you know, it's less confusing.
Because it's like two pedaled in one.
Mm. So you got to do that. You can do that one or that one, like, you know, and then the lights flash and you get different coloured lights as well.
Kind of like, yeah, futuristic sort of.
Yeah. Blows their mind. Like, oh, cool. Yeah, I've tried that one before. I used this one. I'm like, oh, cool. That's quite nice. Yeah. Mm. What do you think? What do you think of that?
What does that do?
To be honest, I'm not very good at this.
So, in effect, you're worsening it to get the Udays Tiger sound?
Yeah, that's right. Let's make it a little crapper so people will recognise us. This is the heavy guy, the gold-rimmed Ludwig. So it's a little... it rings out a bit more than... See this?
Yeah.
It's recording juices coming out of me.
Out of your hair?
Yeah.
It's different to sweat though, isn't it?
Yeah, different. I find that I sweat differently when I'm recording.
Yeah.
So this is all arsenal of drums. Lockie'd probably fit in that, I reckon. About the right width. If he happened to die while we're out and about and we couldn't get him in, put him in that. So I fucked up pretty much the first four. I mean, there might be bits like better.
I think it was the third one or the fourth one I did really well in, I think.
The more grapes I eat, the harder I hit.
Mm. It's science.
I'll try to eat like 20 grapes before a take.
And you got here this morning and your kit was already set up?
Yeah, I've got like people working for me. I said like yesterday, basically, I was just laying about and I was like, yelling at, no, I've got nothing there.